So when I saw the aesthetic for this, when I saw the hexagonal 8-shot cylinder that also has hexagon molding on it and everything, I thought that was really cool. I think that the hive kind of aesthetic of the blaster itself, where it looks like wood covered in dripping honey, is a little cheesy, specifically Velveeta cheesy. This looks like Velveeta that you left in the sun for too long.